I was in New York at his hometown, and they played a Master P song, Word, Battle of the Beats on Hot 97, you know, and that's a big deal for a guy coming out of the South to be, you know, getting a song played in New York. New York is a tough place to get a record.
Well, basically what it is that people starting to recognize, if you're a player, and we don't play hate, it ain't where you're from, it's how you come. You know, we from the South, we can sell records the South, West Coast, Midwest, East Coast, it don't even matter. You know, I just make good music. I don't make music for size or turfs. We make music for everybody, because it's a ghetto all across America. They even told me it's a ghetto in Europe. I'm trying to find, I'm going over there and selling them some records too. Yeah.
In this street gang, before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change.
I'm at the time in my life, was ready to change. I'll be dead or in jail if I don't shake this thing. Feel like I'm trapped in a prison, slowly waiting to die. It's getting harder for my people, yet we don't know why. They cut the systems off welfare, these kids can't eat. And it's the children like burgers, minds hurt out by the street. I couldn't see it while I was outside, slaying my rocks, serving death to my people, committing the ultimate evil, robbing and killing my own kind. Lord, forgive me, blinded by this life of crime. God, somebody hear me. Since the death of my mama, my life been filled with drama. Lost both of my kids, punished for dirt that I did. I can't bring them back, so I get high to forget all the mistakes that I made, that time won't let me erase. I keep my head up high, but I'm stuck in this game, study checking myself. God help me to change.
Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change. Fans living got me trapped in this street gang. Before I die, I hope I have a chance to make a change.
Change, I get my mama back from the grave. I ain't got too much coming, cause we living in the last days. Crime pays, going broke, can get your age. You gotta wear a strap these days.
Who would ever thought 15 years later, Friendly would need me, and I'll be the man.
What's happening?
Can I holler at you, man?
Fuck.
What's up?
No, we lost a motherfucking half a burger.
What? From the police?
No.
What's happening? I'm making my hand like that.
True.
Motherfucker, huh? Like this here. Y'all know it ain't easy out here on these streets, huh? Y'all gotta keep your eyes open. This shit crazy. It's like y'all think motherfuckers y'all friend. See that motherfucker Friendly? Man, one of y'all motherfuckers talking to Friendly. I don't know who it is. Could be you, could be you. Friend ain't no motherfucker to fuck with. Friend don't give a fuck about none of y'all motherfuckers. Friend will kill your mama for $2. Nigga, I'm putting food on y'all motherfucker tables. I'm screaming true, y'all screaming true. We a team, baby. We can take over the world. We can do this thing from uptown, we running the third wall, to downtown, across the river, to the whole fucking wall. Could be ours. Y'all niggas stay real. You know what I'm saying? The nigga ain't. I think a nigga want me out. One of y'all motherfuckers want me out? Huh? Handle your business if you want me out. Shit. It's like this here, though. This is my motherfucking house. You heard me? Motherfuckers think this Jerry Lewis Foundation. You think this Toys for Tots?
Primo, what you giving Dope away, you front motherfuckers? Bitch!
Time for the national
y'all
anthem.
Niggas body.
I started get this body by.
If you body,
get him up.
I mean you body by.
That
I mean
you body.
We we'll say you body by.
I represent.
It's 1990 Skrilla. And Master P, yeah, they label me a drug dealer. Cause I'm bout.
I'm bout.
I mean I'm rowdy.
I
heard them killers sit. Everybody talk about. We doing this. We doing that.
We doing what?
We in the studio whipping up dope tracks. Cause we real.
We
you
real.
Better guard your grill.
What?
Cause if we body, if you ain't body, you might get killed.
No.
I represent.
T-R-U.
Where them killers at? Third wall, uptown, Cali, yo. On the map. Back up off me. Ain't no soft me. Better guard your grill, motherfuckers. We coming hard, G. I got killers in the project selling water.
Water.
I got niggas from New Orleans to Florida. Body, body.
Body, body.
I mean they rowdy, rowdy. You better
rowdy.
Watch your shit, cause these niggas is wild. I mean they snatch you out your car on the kidnap.
What the fuck really happening with y'all coming around here like y'all running something in this motherfucker? Nigga, what's up, y'all? Motherfucker.
But young niggas in the grave, I mean they dying. Niggas frying, gone off that juice.
And even mothers crying cause they lit your boy.
Fuck them old hoe ass niggas, man. Fuck them old hoe ass niggas. His brain like 50 cents.
That's the Calio Projects right there. That's where I grew up at. Some people say it's one of the worst places we ever want to live in.
If you bout it, say you bout it. I roll with niggas that are body by. I mean we ride it right. Them niggas body by. Bounce, 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 fool. If you body by.
See at nighttime in the project, we like to throw big parties. See that dance she doing now? That's what you call pee popping. Some people call it pussy popping. Me and my homies, we like to get high, trying to get through the next day. New Orleans is what you call the murder capital of the world. And you gotta be bothered, I guess, if you wanna survive.
Damn, nigga, friend, I wouldn't give a fuck, nigga. Whatever you could bring back here, I could sell it, nigga. I ain't tripping. I'm down there. Oh, man, hold on. My mother tried to fuck her. What's up, nigga? Oh, man, how that lady got that? That's hot that get down, right? Yeah. What's up? Yeah, nigga asking all day. They coming all fucking... They coming all day, bro. Trying to make this thing happen. Uh-huh. Shit, me? Uh-uh. Whatever. Fuck, to make this thing happen, I'm about to take over this bitch. You know? The whole motherfucking thing. I want the whole what? I'm about to make this thing happen like, geez. We about to come up out of this shit, man. But fuck. Fuck all that plan, nigga. Hit me back and let me know what it's going for.